After reading that 40% of fresh produce is wasted before it's consumed, I thought, well, why not monitor the ripeness of fruits? What would that entail?
We're Strella Biotechnology, and our goal is to reduce food waste and risk of apple spoilage by over $10 billion every year.
Malika and Katherine are developing new biosensor technology to predict peak ripeness in apples and other fresh fruit.
We hope to reduce food waste, and with that, also save other natural resources. Ethylene is a gas that's released as fruits start ripening, and it's a direct correlate to a maturity level of the fruit.
So I thought, well, let's make an ethylene sensor. We conducted field trials last year with two of the largest packers in the U.S. in Washington State that represent over 3% of the U.S. market. And what we did was essentially that year we saved one packer almost $1 million on a single room alone.
We place the sensors there. No one touches it. The data is sent to us and we alert the packers on time when their fruit starts waking up. And we tell them, you have so many days or so many months left before they start ripening.
So in essence, what we've done is hack a fruit in order to do this technology. We think the way a fruit thinks.
I think first of all, there's just a very clear business concept here. They've got a good technology offering with an intellectual property position, a very clear initial market segment, but even more importantly, a long-term strategic growth plan.
We hope to save 308 million hectares of land for other human use and still be able to generate the same amount of fresh produce. We can also save over 7% of the entire fresh water consumption in the world and reduce energy consumption in the US over 2%.
So if you want to change the world, you can. And I think the President's Innovation Prize very specifically provides an incredibly valuable transition from being a student entrepreneur to being an entrepreneur.
Malika and Katherine have benefited from accessing the many resources at Penn.
And as a result of this kind of mixing of different thoughts and environments, you get more ideas. And more ideas means more innovation and more technology. It's definitely very useful to have multidisciplinary kind of people within a community.
It will be my favorite job the next few years because I get to do what I really like, and I know that it will make a big impact.